The spoilers of General Hospital believe that the viewers are well aware of the intense confrontation that Cameron Weber and Spencer Cassadine had at the time when they were children. So, now it is time to resurrect the worst since Spencer has matured and now rejoined the other teenage group. When Spencer learned that Trina Robinson's friends were Cameron and Josslyn Jacks, he realized that he was in trouble. As a result, he skipped out on celebrating the 4th of July with Trina, but it does not seem that he will be able to hide the truth for much longer. In any case, Trina will eventually discover that Cam and Joss are familiar with Victor, or that they had a past together. She will undoubtedly be enraged by Spencer's lies, and also, Cam will get very possessive of his best friend. Similarly, we know that Spencer is the one who was stalking his stepmother, Ava Jerome Cassadine, giving her so much trouble and threatening her. So, after this secret gets revealed, there will be another source of dispute on GH. Certainly, it is possible that Cam hit Spencer in a fit of rage, which will not be shocking. Cam will, however, unleash a verbal assault on all the secrets and deception. Because Josslyn is also concerned about Trina and will very likely feel that Spencer misled Trina, she must indeed be on Cam's side and support him. Simultaneously, Joss may be concerned by Cam's strong defense of Trina. Even if Trina and Cam choose friendship over romance, we might see Joss' jealousy catch fire if she suspects there is much more happening around them. For the sake of making this a real quad with Spencer, the show must unlock the gate to Cameron and Trina's bond. They will have to be capable of blending and combining, so we'll see whether Cam's sentiments shift in the course of it all. Nevertheless, Spencer, Cameron, Josslyn, and Trina will all become entangled in the issue, ensuring that some great summer chaos develops. As per GH predictions, certain Port Charles bombs will be dropped, so tune in tomorrow.